Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have for you tonight is live Champions League group stage match day one action. It is Bayern Munich, and they take on Arsenal.
Well, the first game of the group is so vital, you just can't get off to a losing start. This could be a tight battle today, Derek.
And so the starting 11 for Bayern. Jan Sommer is the goalkeeper. Matthijs de Ligt plays with Dayo Upamecano in central defence. Serge Gnabry starts with Leroy Sané in the wide positions. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Sané, a truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, as the replay shows, this is all about his ability to find space in the box, which then makes the finish look so much easier. That's good play from him.
On they go again. And Arsenal know they need to wipe out that last goal. Bukayo Saka. We're getting the ball forward. Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up. Martin Ødegaard. Rice with it. And return to Jesus. Body on the line. Alphonso Davies. Musiala. Keeping the ball moving. But then the one that goes astray. William Saliba. It's with Ødegaard. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Serge Gnabry. Jamal Musiala. There for him. Excellent defending, but the chance is still on.
Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them. They thought that was a penalty.
Difficult to stop him. But nothing comes of it. Sané and Kimmich. Bayern pushing forward with options available. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Alexander Zinchenko. Thomas Partey. It's with Ødegaard. Well, they continue their push for the equaliser, but definitely not forcing it. Zinchenko. Rice, and the ball brought down under no real pressure. And he read it well defensively. So on the cusp of the half-time interval, and it's so far so good for Bayern in terms of the scoreline. Stuart, what have you made of their performance to this point?
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front here, but they now need to keep their focus as we approach half-time.
And with that, the attack fizzles out. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Oh, a glorious save by the keeper. And nothing wrong with that free kick either. Now let's see if Bayern can use this corner to add to their advantage. And played in by Kimmich. Well, it was a crowded penalty area, but the keeper's done well to hold on to that. And there it is, the half-time whistle. And Leroy Sané, as usual, Stuart, razor-sharp, very productive. He's been brilliant to watch.
Well, I thought he had a really effective first half. Not only did he get the goal that gave them the lead, but his general play was really good. He was a constant threat.
And so the second half of this Champions League group stage match day one contest commences. Well, they want that equaliser, but the passing remains smooth. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Partey. Well, the keeper had to concentrate. And over it comes. Pressing as a team. Clean challenge. Partey. And players waiting in the centre. He got in the way of that cross. Rice. Oh, great defending.
Well, there it is. Bayern just haven't had as much of the ball, but when they have won it back in midfield areas, their counter-attacking has been excellent. They'll be happy with the way the game's going at the moment.
30 minutes to go then. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Well, he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Bukayo Saka. White. Saka. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Serge Gnabry. Musiala. Return to Gnabry. Can he finish this? Not the pass he had in mind. Martinelli. 20 minutes to go in this one. Options in the middle, and the danger's still on. Arsenal's free kick here. Double personnel change here for Bayern. Woodwork.
Oh, that's a great shot. He just hit it with such power. I'm not sure the keeper would have got that, you know.
Spot on with that challenge. Müller. Gnabry with it. And return to Müller. And he takes all the shots. And a goal! They've added to the lead. Much needed security.
Replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back, and then the strike from Müller is devastating. The keeper just couldn't react to the power of the shot. What a goal that is.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Saka. Partey, well, shielding the ball admirably. Must be! Splendid defending. Goretzka. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. And it's Gabriel Jesus. And here's Partey. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And giving the ball away. Oh, surely! And it's in! They've eaten into their advantage, and this is not over. Not yet, anyway.
Well, here's the replay, and he's got to clear his lines there. He doesn't do that. He has his pocket picked. And he's been rightly punished. Poor defending.
Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. We are going to have 2 additional minutes. Mane. Back with Zane. The full-time whistle and disappointment for Arsenal on match day 1. A very poor start to their Champions League season.
Yeah, they'll be disappointed. It's an uphill battle if you don't get anything from your opening game. It really comes down to how they bounce back now. Vital we see a better performance next time out.
Well, he might be young, but he plays with a